It got five water balloons. And I popped two. How many does that make?
So in kindergarten, we've been teaching addition and subtraction concepts. And so we are worked on teaching kids how to do math action stories.
Hi guys, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plants and I love my plants. My sisters took 2 plants. How many are left?
First in class, we modeled how to do an action story and showed the children how you join objects together to add and you take things away to do subtraction. During this, the kids really used a lot of good mathematical language that gave them an opportunity to be creative, have fun with it,